WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
We made it through another work week, and wow, was it cold out there this morning on this December 2. We've got temperatures into the teens and 20s away from the lake. Some morning clouds and then clearing out. Should be a rather sunny second half of this Friday. Temperatures not too bad. Mid and upper 30s, pretty seasonal for this time of the year. Tonight, the clouds move right back in, 35 degrees, and look at how mild the temperatures will be for Saturday. Easily low and mid 40s. Unfortunately, rain showers. So a day to do something inside, maybe do some holiday shopping. You don't want to be really venturing outside too much for the weekend. Colder air moves in for Saturday night and into Sunday. There, that rain could mix over to a little bit of snow, but minor accumulations. Could see 3 to 6 inches central and northern Wisconsin, though, once again this weekend. And then we're just talking about cold weather here for Monday and Tuesday, especially another cold blast by Thursday.